What's up, everyone? It's Garrett. I'm doing Q&A for week 3. I got a lot of questions, so that makes me happy because I beat Pat. So I just picked 15 random ones, and I hope you guys aren't mad. So here's the first one. But if you left it up to me, every day would be... When I'm at school, in some classes I'm quiet and don't really talk much, and then in some classes I talk a lot and kind of get yelled at because I sit by some friends, but pretty much I'm a good kid. My glasses on so no one sees me. I never thought that. Ah, yes, the mighty Dragon Ball Z. My favorite saga would probably have to be, Frieza saga, just because that's when I started watching it. And my favorite character would probably have to be Goku, because he's the best. You can't say he's not, because he is. Well, about, I think in like December of last year, me and Pat's old band broke up, and Ryan, our old guitar player, and we all went off and kind of did our old thing. Me and Pat started something with, my brother and, Kenny, who, sang at the time. We were doing something for a little bit, and it didn't really work out, and then somehow John figured out he could sing, which is kind of like a random thing. So he figured out he could sing, and he's friends with Pat's brother Tim, and me and Pat just went on some California trip with John, and Pat's known him for a couple years, and I met him over the summer. And I thought he was a cool dude and stuff, and he said that he wanted to jam with us, and I was like, we're not really doing anything, let's do it. And so I heard his voice and I loved it, and it was like, wow, this is like incredible. And so that's kind of how it started. And and then Ryan was doing his whole like solo thing, and he went off, and then we asked him to come jam with us, because we were like, dude, we found a good singer, you want to come jam? And he was like, yeah, dude, let's just do it. And then, so we all jammed, and started off as like a real indie kind of band, like Honorary Title, or like, I don't even know, something like that. And and then we kind of just wrote like a really like weird song. I mean, it was good, but it was, it was kind of weird. And then, so that was like our first official song. And then, we scrapped that, and then we made Daisy. So, I guess our first full song was Daisy. And then it's kind of weird how Kenny ended up in the band later. So, that's kind of like the short story of the band. Oh, and then, how did I feel about it at first? I don't know. I definitely didn't, like... I felt good things, but I didn't know, like, what would have really happened with it, because I didn't know how everyone's priorities were. And, ended up good, so I'm happy with it. I love it, and I loved it since the beginning, so... my favorite song to perform, I love playing this new one called Fresh. I kind of let everyone in Pat's Q&A, I kind of put it at the beginning as a top secret thing. So if you want to hear the beginning of the song, you can go hear it there. But that one's really fun. We played that a couple times on tour, and it was really fun. We've been writing a lot lately, so. And the new songs are turning out amazing, so I'm really excited to play those. I don't know how quick we can do that, though, because it's kind of not allowed. time to yet, but as soon as we can, I want everyone to hear them. I think we're going to put Fresh up sometime soon, like within a month or so. But if not, don't write that down, because it's not 100% sure. So, but hopefully soon. I really want to put it up because it's gonna be fun. All right, so yeah, Fresh. Right now on my iPod, I have been jamming Jax Mannequin, the new Ivory record that isn't coming out, this band called Number One Fan, Starting Line, of course, brand new, I think, I'm really excited for Say Anything. That's been cool. May Day Parade, I've been getting into. I really can't even think of anything right now. If you go on my personal MySpace, on the side under music, there's like a list of things that I've listened to this week, like, and it counts. So if you ever want to know, you can just go on my personal MySpace and check that. That's probably lets you know a little better than I do. Oh, Kanye West. I've been listening to that. It's really good. The most embarrassing thing on tour. Probably I was, here, I'll just show you. Yeah, so I was, you know, rocking out on the monitor, and then decided to tip over on me, and I fell. That's what that was. That was a reenactment of how that happened. So, pretty much I kind of already had the story with me, Pat, and Ryan, but, I'll kind of go into it a little bit more. Me, Pat, and Ryan were in a hardcore band named the Kerosene Kids before this, and then it kind of went from a hardcore band to like a Take It Back Sunday wannabe band, and then from there it went to like an epic like Coldplay, and I have no idea how that happened. Like, I think there's like two different ends of the rope, and we got to both of them within a couple of like within a year. And so that's kind of like how that, like, the epic band ended, and then that's when we like did that whole thing with Kenny and my brother, and we met up with Joan. So kind of, yeah, that's I've known Ryan since I knew Ryan for a long time, and then in old band and stuff, and then Pat I met in hardcore band from Tim. Yeah, that's kind of how it started. Oh, and my middle name is Daniel. Yes, Daniel. There you go.